delicious. Hannibal's cooking is truly to die for. Shame on you for being so mean to him, really.
These two on the table. Mr. Graham, you're accused of Chesapeake ripping, but blame Dr. Lecter to have done some tripping. Mr. Graham, permission to state your case, sir.
The culinary art's made of innocent flesh. I fight for justice, I cannot settle for less. He knows all the details, the gory and the mayhem. Don't act surprised, you guys, cause I told him. And Chilton here forgets, his colleague has authority on the FBI's cadets. Place your bets on who all that benefits. The special agent's chair where Lecter now sits.
Not true! Ow.
If the food's good, eat it. If you killed all of them, why should Hannibal bear it? His place is clean, I'm afraid. Don't blame the one that still tries to change your fate.
In forensics, we only trust evidence, we find truth. I look for clever details for dissonance.
This might be dangerous and a reckless demand. Me, I look in here, so both perspectives help us understand. Chilton,
what?
The same rules apply. Quid pro quo, you can't discuss my case with Lecter.
Give me a reason not to.
In the privacy of our talks, he tried to push me out the saddle when he was supposed to be my paddle.
Mr. Grant, be reasonable. Your life is on the line, sir.
Graham, that was a realness declaration. In the real world, we discuss your incarceration. Would you like some defense or just swallow? To be honest, you blaming this man is very hard to swallow. If we assume the deeds, the gruesome feast, it still has no motive. Throw your arguments and motives.
How do you not get it? Thought you were aggressive and competitive. Your career's totally dead. Did you just give it a sedative? You want content for your papers, right, doctor? You're in Hannibal's shade. You know you can be greater. You want to get the fame you've been denied. Yeah, keep writing. Use my mind to make your work exciting. And another thing, Mr. BSHCI, don't lecture me about what was, or you'll never see why. You think I'm frightened of you, man? Answer for lightning my brain. We're only here because Hannibal still wants the same.
Mr. Graham, sir, always arrogant and overconfident, condescending. You really think you get a good ending? Graham, you're mad as the Hatter, so take my medicine. Damn your worst, ain't that the half-digested ears in. Standing there, playing at a poor misfit. Hey, sit down, sign here, I'll find out where your mind sits.
So, what brings you here today, Hannibal?
Well, Graham, I miss him. I miss him so much. My loneliness is killing me.
I see.
And I must confess, I still believe.
You.
It was fun until he lost his mind. Give me a sign. It's me, baby, one more time.
You are obsessed with Will Graham.
Will Graham threw up a nearby.
Wasn't
we
me.
We followed with dirt on his feet, yo.
It wasn't me.
Had fingernails covered in blood.
It wasn't me.
Said he went out just like a thug.
It wasn't
alert if I knew man here.
It wasn't
all
me.
All evidently disturbed.
It wasn't
easily
me.
Easily advised to deny it.
It wasn't
me. We are proof nothing but lies.
It wasn't me, you fuckers. Could you please listen to
the
me?
The FBI don't.
The FBI don't. The FBI don't want none unless you got proof, Will. Oh my gosh, look at this ear. Oh my gosh, look, the bailiff.
Oh my gosh, look at the judge.
Look at this shit. You're my friend, I hope you
take it slow. Wait for him to show off and you'll know. Please don't make any sad moves.
You know me, I'm strong and I won't lose.
It's hard to see a psychopath walking next to you.
Either I'll be a murderer walking next to you.
You'll think how did
I miss it?
He's playing you, but after all I've said, please don't forget.
Try to win.
just to stay away. And now he's slicing pieces of you. It looks like you might not make it through.
It's a beautiful piece.
It's a rather cool piece, a wrapped up gift we are sending.
They don't expect this, it is perfectly clean.
The most elegant way of dying.
Assuming nothing happens that we don't really know.
That nothing unexpected interferes with the show.
And that's why everything, every last little thing, every single tiny microscopic little thing must go.
According to plan.
Alana is mine.
According to plan.
We'll show signs.
He's becoming the one we need him to be.
He stopped blaming me.
At least publicly.
He said Jilton messed with his head. And then I thought he could be framed.
He was there, he was seen with Mabel's heart and spleen. They forgot everything.
Thanks to you, Will is clean.
I'd like to resume my therapy.
This is my first time seeing a psychiatrist. I don't really need it, but I'm sure Papa would approve of me opening up, you know, sharing pieces of myself. I know I'm not what people would call conventional.
How so?
Well, how can I explain?
I torture kids and I like it. The taste of the tears make me tick. I make them cry, just can't help it. Hope the Byrons mind it.
It is so wrong.
It feels alright. I feel like an evil mastermind.
Try to kill him, he deserved it. He asked for it.
So what if I only know your name? No need to pretend. You are my way out of this game. Just a means to an end.
It's not what good girls do. Not how they should behave. You can get so confused. You must learn to obey.
Oh, no.
Yeah, here we go for the 100th time. Hannibal playing with all our lives. He throws him up and then rolls the dice, going out of a fucking mind.
Shut your mouth. No excuse. Find someone else to sing this blues.
Cut the crap and stop being blind. I saw the horror of this kind. All you do is wait and stare. We're bleeding out and you don't care. Open your eyes and take a stand. Be a man and give us a hand.
Look, you want to get him. The battler is our last hope. Say we use her and let him out. He won't resist. He'll bring me in. I'll bleed him out, slicing ginger just to get him to play.
I'll bleed him out, make him suffer, cause the fear has to pay.
We will not be the prey, we will not be the prey.
I'll bleed him out.
Stop the show, track him down, don't let him know. Then set the scene as the stop blows. Win him up, then watch him go.
Who's a good boy? Who's a good puppy? Yes, it's you!
He gave nothing, nothing away.
Wanna trust him, what can I say?
He's so twisted, I nearly died.
Send him something to perfect his design.
I saved his life from missing's plan.
He showed off, killings abound. I can see something's begun, but all those murder nights. I smelled something, that's where it is.
Which side to pick? Who is my friend?
Why did he
keep telling lies. Wonder what will happen this time. Murder families slipped at the seams. Those murder nights, or Raven's Stag. Oh, where are we? I've tasted death, yet still I breathe. And all I fear is how this darkness awaits me. The FBI knows what you did in the dark.
The FBI knows what you did in the
I can do this. Oh, dang! You coward! What are you doing? Lana, let me go. Abigail, dear, let me go.
Petrified, kept thinking my dad would kill me if I wasn't by his side. Then Hannibal made me realize that being bad wasn't so wrong, and I grew strong. He taught me how to get along, and now I'm back. Look at your face. We were supposed to meet up here, but there's blood all over the place. You shouldn't have betrayed this trust. You both really should grow up. If I had known for just 1 second, I'd be the one to call you out. So come on, let's go. Let's walk out the door. We have to go away now. We are not safe here anymore. Weren't you the one who wanted us to leave as one? I don't think I'll come near. You think I'll lay down and die? Oh, not this time. I will survive.
Everything, the life I wanted at my feet. Game is now complete, so hail to the king.
Everything you ever.
Arise and sing. This is your design. You thought that justice had a voice, and I gave you the choice, but you missed the cue line.
Everything you ever,
and I am fine. The nightmare's real. Now Dr. Wechter is here to make you scream with fear, to make the whole world kneel. And I won't feel.